The larger of the crocodilian, the wider the variety and size of the prey they take. Right here in the Singapore Zoo, we feed them a range of meat, including veal, beef, venison, and chicken. Crocodiles digest food slowly. The stomach of crocodiles is not very big, about the size of a basketball in a 3-meter crocodile. As the stomach is small in comparison to the size of the prey that they can be taken, the remains of the carcasses that cannot be eaten may be stored in mangroves or underwater.
Some sort of...